This is BBC World News. I'm Tanya Beckett. Here are the headlines. The International Organization for Migration says the number of migrants that have crossed into Europe by land and sea has now passed 1 million, a fourfold rise on last year's numbers. Thousands have died trying to make the perilous crossing. A senior official at World Athletics governing body Nick Davis has temporarily stepped aside following allegations he planned to delay the naming of Russian drugs cheats. He denies any wrongdoing. Heavy fighting is continuing in Helmand province in Afghanistan between government forces and Taliban militants. They're battling over control of the strategically important district of Sanjin. The private space technology company SpaceX has landed a rocket back on Earth for the first time after a mission into space. The Falcon 9 took off from Cape Canaveral in Florida. It's part of a program to develop reusable rockets. Those are the latest headlines.